your six.
On your six.
No, nope. I need
no one will be
the same. There's a name on the side. Over. Yeah, my team really fucking. Sorry, teams. No one without me.
You're good. I've got you.
Now you revive your teammate. I'm gonna kill him. Why is it ending that fast? Maybe because the points. The point. They get too many points when they get revived. Alright, let's see. Get too many points, man. Points on armor, none, zero. Alright, let's try this now. And I is glitching. Dude, give me my fucking weapon. Bro, why does it end so fast? fucking eye is twitching. I want them to have armor.
Mission is complete. Good work.
I want armor. I'm trying to make this realistic as possible. Let me see if it ends fast again because the armor thing. So it has armor now, 150 points. He drops two armors. If the round ends fast, then I know now what's making it end fast. The armor. If the round ends way too fast, then it's the armor. Where the fuck is the armor? That's why it doesn't look like armor. It's armor. Well, I'm keeping that enabled as long as the round don't end so fast.
Thank you.
Where's my armor? Making the round intro fast, or the points or something. But I'm glad that round is not ending right now. Not gonna move. Slow as gun, reload. These people have no damn patience. Too, because something blue popped up on the screen. Oh, somebody's shield. I was twitching. See, now I'm making it hard on myself on MW2 and PS5 where I can get better at the game. So that's what real people have on DMZ Warzone on MW2 on PS5, they have shield. So that's why it takes a few minutes for them to die on PS5. As I keep this armor thing enabled, then I'll have fun. Check fire! Marines EQ. Q is not bad at all, especially with the Frenzy Q. I mean with the